father told me. Era cômodo, incômodo, sujo como dragão de cômodo, úmido, eu, homem da casa, aos 6 anos, mofo no canto todo.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Champions Cup last 16. Today it's Atletico Madrid against Manchester City. Without further ado, let's get straight to the Estadio Vicente Calderon. Not a typical Spanish evening, I'm afraid to say. At the moment, it is pouring with rain. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
What a great chance for the side that is at home today, because they've already won the away leg.
They were impressive away from home, weren't they? If they're equally as impressive here, they'll be fine, won't they?
Manchester City, how well they played in their previous game to win away against Sunderland.
Yeah, really good, solid win, efficient 2-0. And I can see them carrying it on and winning again.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Manchester City's lineup today. Today. Kick off here. We've reached this stage with 16 teams still in, 2 teams about to go head-to-head here to try to get into the quarter-finals, and we're underway.
Different mindset now, knockout football.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Opportunity to cross it now.
Eriksen!
He's blocked it. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. Eriksen. Well, the Vicente Calderon will be demolished in a couple of years' time. They're doing a West Ham hit. In with a chance. I'll get the shot out. It's still in play. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Oliver Torres. Griezmann. That's a good chance now to cross.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Baptista!
Back into play off the crossbar. Very cutely done with the back heel. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And it's gone out for a throw. Rafael Varane.
Paul Pogba.
Oliver Torres. Christian Eriksen. In quickly. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Tidied up very well by the defender from what looked like a pretty dangerous cross. And that stopped that attack because the flag has gone up for offside from the assistant.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Griezmann will get it back here. Griezmann. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. Good challenge here. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Has gone straight to the defender. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. The shot just wide of the target. The ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Koke. Touch off the player and out.
Okay. Oliver Torres. Griezmann.
Here's the cross. Eriksen, hit the post.
Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Going to get 5 extra minutes here, and it's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. No nonsense defending from him. This is a chance from the free kick. Keeper and into the net. Great free kick.
The keeper just couldn't get across, could he? Because I think there was enough power on it to beat him.
Well, here's the goal again. Manchester City are in the lead. Oliver Torres. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score.
So we've reached half time. 1-0 the score. With Manchester City leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half. Then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
They scored!